Hi, this is Josh with Solar Tech TV from Wholesale Solar. We're out of my house in Lake Shastina, California today to take a look at my off-grid power center. In particular, we're going to look at the new Schneider Electrie Conext SW2524 inverter platform. Come on, let's take a look. Oh, this thing? Yeah, it's solar. Come on. Here we are in my shop looking at my off-grid power center. You can see there's a lot of different manufacturers at work here. What I want to focus on today is the Schneider Electrie Conext SW and associated platform. This is the brand new inverter from Schneider Electrie, and this is a 2500 watt, 24 volt, 120/240 pure sine wave inverter. It's great for off-grid or battery backup. It's also available in a 4000 watt, 24 volt platform. Integrated DC box, AC box, plenty of room for breakers. The coolest thing about the Conext platform, though, is definitely the ComBox. This unit down here is the Schneider Electrie Conext ComBox. This is the unit that bridges your Conext SW or XW inverter with the World Wide Web. And it allows you to interact with and change settings and parameters with your computer, tablet, or other mobile device. Now, for people who don't want to use the internet to control their system, you can just get a standard system control panel and use it like a regular remote. But for people who are looking for online interaction with their equipment, this is definitely the tops. This is the Conext ComBox home screen. So from here, we can see where power is going and in what quantities. We've got our AC coming in from grid, going out to loads, what's happening with our batteries. This unit in the middle here is the inverter. We can click on it. Now, we can't get into all of the different things that the Conext ComBox can do, but I want to get in and show you at least a couple of the things. This is the device status, everything that's going on in the inverter. We can get into the device settings, controls, and actually make some real-time changes here. Put the inverter in standby. You can hear it click off. Now, let's face it, people are mobile, and they need their technology to be mobile too. So Schneider Electrie, they really see that need and have brought it to the table big time with the Conext ComBox. And that is the bottom line with the SW Conext platform from Schneider Electrie. If you've got any questions, feel free to give us a call. This is Josh with Solar Tech TV from Wholesale Solar. We'll see you next time. I gotta get back to work.